Good morning, everyone. I'm Tina Garodia, president of Concept. Welcome, everyone, to the Concept's live TV streaming. Today is 4th November, and let's discuss it. So we had a Muhurat trading on 1st, and it was a good one, positive one. So wishing everyone a very happy new year. Nifty ka upcoming expiry hai 7th November. So if you see the Nifty's OI distribution, there's a maximum OI on 27,000 call. It's huge out of the money. It's very much out of the money. So you have 83,85,000 on the 27,000 call. So one thing is very clear cut, which is seen in the data. There is a, you know, the OTMs are carrying the major OIs. So the traders are not concentrating their bets on the nearby strikes. Rather, they are keeping themselves ready for the swings in the market. So one thing which comes up clearly from the data perspective, at least the November series, the first half will be a swing once. You will see the swings on both sides, and those could be taken by somewhere around 500 points each on the Nifty side.
So for me, the structure of Nifty currently looks extremely weaker, and important level jo 24,050 ke aaspaas ka tha, wo finally break ho chuka hai. Now, according to me, यहाँ पे we can buy puts of December.
Okay.
December 25,000 का हम put देखते हैं, ठीक है? So basically, it is running at somewhere around 940-950, right?
So you want to take a naked put?
Naked put, yes ma'am.
Okay. So, so I'll just pull up the data also simultaneously. So मैं long put कर रही हूँ Nifty में, and which expiry?
December 26, the monthly expiry.
We are taking the in-the-money put.
In-the-money put.
30,000 का put है 950, 960 की
करें. Correct. मेरा यहाँ पे setup ये होगा कि for every 100 points the market moves in my favor. For example, अगर मैंने 950 पे buy किया है, अगर market 100 point या 150 point नीचे जाता है, ये 1050 होता है, I'll exit this and I'll buy 25,100 put, which will be again at 950 rupees. And हम इस तरीके से ladder down हम करते जाएंगे. And for every 100 points the market goes down, I will shift my strike, I will roll my strikes and I will keep capturing 100 points. Okay. US election के बाद अगर unpredictably भी अगर ऊपर चला जाता है, तो अगर मैंने 1000 में से 600-700 point capture कर लिए होंगे, तो my max loss per lot would be only 300 till 26 December की expiry.
जब हम scale up करने का सोचते हैं, if like if I want to do one lot, that's okay. पर अगर मैं अपना trading को scale up करने का सोचती हूँ, तो मुझे एक defined rules के साथ करना बहुत ज़रूरी है. और वो rules अगर मैंने system को दे दिया, तो ये है कि मैंने अपने आप को clone कर दिया है. This is from our side. Thank you viewers for joining us in the morning live streaming thing. Keep yourself safe and wishing you a great luck and a great trading day. Thank you so much.